Sementara itu, beregu campuran negara Ho Pang Ron Chia Hee Si gagal meneruskan kemarahan apabila tewas di tangan pilihan pertama dari Thailand di capol Phavara Nukroh subsidi Thiratanachai 21-17-21-9 di suku akhir. Meskipun bermula dengan baik, Pang Ron Yee Si bagaimanapun dilihat kehilangan rentak apabila lawan dari Thailand itu kerap menukar strategi sekaligus menyaksikan mereka tewas 17-21. Pada set kedua, kepenatan mula terpancar di wajah dan walaupun cuba untuk bangkit memberi cabaran, namun pasangan negara itu tewas mudah 9-21 di set kedua.
It's exhausting, yeah, because this is one of the toughest match that we've been in this week, and we tried to do our best, but definitely you can see that it's not our day today. It's more like consistency, because the top five player, they are the top five players, and their consistency is very high. Then maybe we got too much mistakes and just not consistent enough to get more points.
Gandingan muda negara tersebut percaya ia akan menjadi pengalaman yang sangat penting sebelum memulakan pertarungan keduanya di Kejohanan Terbuka Indonesia minggu depan.